Yeah, I saw that.
The guy has a concealed carry license and partners in a gun shop.
Who?